Ricochet is an American professional wrestler, currently signed to WWE where he performs on the Raw brand. Trevor Mann, better known by his ring name Ricochet, born October 11, 1988. Outside of WWE, Ricochet is known for his work in New Japan Pro Wrestling where he is a former three-time IWGP Junior Heavyweight Tag Team Champion and a three-time Never Openweight Six-Man Tag Team Champion and the winner of the 2014 Best of the Super Juniors and 2015 Super Junior Tag Tournaments. Other notable stints he had include the Japanese Dragon Gate promotion and its American branch Dragon Gate USA, where he won various championships. He also wrestled as Prince Puma for Lucha Underground, where he was the inaugural and first ever two-time Lucha Underground champion. From 2010 to 2018, Mann wrestled for Pro Wrestling Guerrilla, where he is a former world champion and a two-time Battle of Los Angeles winner, winning the 2014 and 2017 tournaments. After signing with WWE in 2018, Ricochet beat Fabian Aichner in his debut match for NXT and later competed at NXT TakeOver New Orleans for the NXT North American Championship, a title he would eventually win 4 months later at NXT TakeOver Brooklyn Ivy. In February 2019, Ricochet started appearing on the main roster, making appearances on Raw and SmackDown Live. This led to him teaming with Aleister Black, winning the 4th annual Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic and challenging for the Raw Tag Team Championship at Fastlane and the SmackDown Tag Team Championship at WrestleMania 35 before winning his first main roster title, the United States Championship at Stomping Grounds. Trevor Mann started out in Chaos Pro Wrestling in 2003 under the ring name Ricochet. He began competing on the independent circuit until he made his first major outing on February 6, 2006 at Insanity Pro Wrestling Sacrifice event. On June 24, 2006, Ricochet made his Shikara debut as he lost in the first round of the 4th Young Lions Cup tournament against Chuck Taylor. On February 29, 2008, Helios teamed with Incoherence and the three became the Golden Trio in order to participate in the 2008 King of Trios tournament. On July 24, 2010, Ricochet made his debut for Dragon Gate USA at Enter the Dragon 2010, being defeated by Chuck Taylor in a four-way match which also included Eric Kanyon and Adam Cole. On January 12, 2013, Ricochet teamed up with Rhys Swann for the 2013 Dynamite Doomvirate Tag Team Title Tournament. The team dubbed the Inner City Machine Guns was eliminated in their first round match by the Young Bucks. On August 31, Ricochet defeated Johnny Gargano and Roderick Strong in the finals to win the 2014 Battle of Los Angeles. On September 3, 2017, Ricochet defeated Jeff Cobb and Keith Lee in the finals to win the 2017 Battle of Los Angeles, becoming the first two-time winner of the tournament. On the February 18, 2019 episode of Raw, Ricochet made his main roster debut teamed with Intercontinental Champion Finn Balor to defeat Bobby Lashley and Leo Rush. On the June 17, 2019 episode of Raw, Ricochet won a Fatal 5-Way Elimination match to become the number one contender for the United States Championship. At Stomping Grounds on June 23, Ricochet defeated Samoa Joe to win the United States Championship.